guys, welcome back to my channel.
So today we're going to learn how to make things disappear.
So I'll change the variable name from Aditya to Jadu.
So then I'll have to change all the variable names here. So I've written Aditya.setAnimation, so it has to be Jadu.setAnimation and Jadu.scale. If you haven't watched my earlier videos, please go and watch it. The link will be in the description. Now we'll check whether Jadu is there. Yeah, he's there. So the code is correct up till now. So now we'll do the code to make Jadu invisible. So I'll add a comment. How to make an object invisible. So the code to do so is variable name. So the variable name is Jadu. So I'll write Jadu dot visible equals to false. So here visible is a property of visibility. So if you write dot visible equals to false, it means that the sprite will become invisible. Like how Jadu just became invisible, right? So now if I'll write true, it will become visible. It will appear on the output screen again. We'll do one more thing now. So I'm going to create two variables. So variable, I'm going to create two grounds. So variable ground 1 equals to create sprite, and I'll write the values later. Variable ground 2 equals to create sprite. If you don't know how to create a sprite, please go and watch my first video. So now I'll check the values. Switch on the show grid option and check where the ground has to be placed. So the x value is gonna be 200, the y value is gonna be 550, width will be 10 and height will be 10. So ground 2, the positions will be 200, 350, 10, 10. So now I'll check. See, both the variables represent those two black dots. Now we'll increase the width. So output screen is totally 400 by 400, right? So the horizontal position is maximum 400, so I've put 400. Now we need to make Jadu move. So it's Jadu dot velocity x, sorry, velocity y equals to 5. So and now we need to make it bounce off. So we've learned about the bounce off in my previous video. If you don't know how to use this code, please go and watch that video. So ground 1 in the bracket, and it's Jadu. So Jadu dot bounce off and in the bracket ground 1. So now we'll check the output screen. So now because of the bounce off condition, Jadu is not able to move down.
So now we're going to make both the grounds invisible. So ground 1 dot visible equals to false, and same with ground 2. So ground 2 dot visible equals to false. Now we'll check. See, Jadoo is not able to move. So now the ground is also invisible and Jadoo is not able to move. So thank you for watching.